This kitchen is to die for. Five burner gas. Oh, hi. Sorry, I'm doing a virtual open house. Let me call you back. Hi, I'm Heather Vandermeid with Coldwell Bankers Seaside Realty and the Vandermeid Real Estate Group. And this is 120 Duck Landing Lane in the coveted community of Duck Landing. So let me tell you four reasons why this 7-bedroom, 6.5-bath home stands out from the competition. The number one reason, this home was originally built as a primary residence for a local doctor. Every detail was meticulously thought out and planned, and it was quality constructed by renowned builder Tom Haddon with Haddon Homes. Number two, gently used and in pristine condition. The owner only rents the home June 1st through August 31st, so there's not a lot of wear and tear, and they're very proactive with preventive maintenance. The year built was 1999, but looks and feels at least 10 years younger. And the third reason this home stands out over the competition is the income potential. There's a 7-bedroom that's a lot further up the street, same floor plan almost, and gets $90,000 a year. So think what a buyer could do if they opened up the entire year and allowed pets. And the fourth and last reason is the neighborhood. Duck Landing is located in the heart of Duck with a semi-oceanfront clubhouse complete with a heated pool, fitness center, and game room. You're right across the street from the Ducktown Park and the 2-mile soundfront boardwalk. So thank you for joining me, taking the time to look around this beautiful home. If you have any questions or would like to set up a private appointment, please give me a call, 252-202-2375. Thank you.